It was bookends where they really took the reins of their own career and entered the sweepstakes of the concept album that the Beatles had pioneered and that the Beach Boys with Pet Sounds had pioneered. And there was something else about bookends that I loved, and it was the fact that we at that point were taking S&G for granted as this ethereal duo. But it was on the Bookends album that they proved that not only could they Scarborough Fair, but they could also rock and roll.
One, two, yeah. Three.
Bye.